Hello, good morning dear students. We have been studying about group 17 elements. Today we want to see the electronic configuration. Fluorine has got the electronic configuration helium 2s2 2p5. Chlorine got neon 3s2 3p5. Bromine has got argon 4s2 3d10 4p5. Iodine has got krypton 5s2 4d10 5p5, and astatine has got xenon 6s2 4f14 5d10 and 6p5. Now we want to study about the ionization enthalpies. So elements of group 17 have little tendency to lose electron, thus they have very high ionization enthalpy. Due to increase in the atomic size, ionization enthalpy decreases down the group. Electron gain enthalpy. Halogens have maximum negative electron gain enthalpy in their corresponding periods. This is due to the fact that atoms of the same element have only one electron less than stable electronic configuration. Electron gain enthalpy of the elements of group become less negative down the group. So if you go down the group, the electron gain enthalpy of this element become lesser and lesser negative. However, it is important to note, my dear students, please note it well. However, negative electron gain enthalpy of fluorine is less than the negative electron gain enthalpy of chlorine. Now this is interesting. If we go down the group, actually, if the electron gain enthalpy is, you know, becoming more and more positive, why does it happens? That is what we need to understand. Now let's have a look at these values. So we have the various elements and their electron gain enthalpy. You can see here fluorine has got -333, whereas chlorine has got -349. Bromine has got -325 and iodine has got -296. So while coming from fluorine to chlorine, the value become more negative, but then going from chlorine to bromine to iodine, the value become more and more positive, or it become less and less negative. Here the negative value represents that the energy or the amount of energy released during the electron gain. So when we add electron to fluorine, 333 kilojoule per mole energy is released, but when we add electron to chlorine, 349 kilojoule per mole energy is released. So on addition an electron to chlorine, more energy is released, whereas on addition to an electron to fluorine, less energy is released. Why is it so? Going down the group, actually the value become more and more positive or less and less negative. But from fluorine to chlorine, why this energy increases? Let us try to understand. Reason for electron gain of chlorine is more negative than the electron gain of fluorine. Number one, the first reason that we are going to watch here.